Hey everyone, welcome back to another exciting edition of Pokenastic with me, Pokenastic. In today's video, we're going to be opening up some cool shit. For Black Friday, I bought 3 tins at Target online for $10 each, normally $20, and because of that, I got a free pack of cards from the Pikachu I Choose You set. You cannot buy these in stores. These were for the limited edition movie that was in theaters not too long ago. We'll see what's in here. So, yeah, I don't know what's in here. Some promo cards, I'm assuming. We also got a 10 for the Shining Oho. You know, I love Ohos. They're pretty badass. Crazy flying Pokemon. I like them, like Zapdos. Zapdos is pretty cool, too. Don't you agree? So we're going to get the Oho GX promo card in here. But we got a 10 of four other packs. So I'm excited to open these. We're going to have a good time. And party. All right, y'all, this will be pretty exciting. We got the Pokemon I Choose You. Look at that. There's some cards in it. Regular back. So, look at this. This is from the Pokemon movie from 2017. Fourth quarter. I wanted to see it, but it was only in theaters for like 3 days. How am I supposed to fit that schedule in? All right. Pokemon I Choose You center card. We got Ash's Pikachu with the red and black hat. Ash's Pikachu with the TV hat from Ash and the TV show. Ooh, he's turning his back on this one. All right. And now for the main event. The Oho GX 10. As always, here you go. We got a Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, and the Evolutions, my favorite set. Let's do 2 Burning Shadows first. Wishful Baton. Metapod, bodybuilding dumbbells. Going to build some muscles with these dumbbells. Alolan Grimer. Noibot. A horsey. Hey, Water Arrow. Vulpix. Alolan Vulpix. Aloha, Vulpix. Sneasel. A Seedra. It's our reverse holo. And what do we got for the rare? Oh, Mudale. Mudale is shit. And that energy. Next up, we got another Burning Shadows with our boy Oho on it. Maybe he'll give us good luck, because it's his 10 after all. Pikachu, I see you. Kiwawi. Simisear scratches you. Heatmore. Odor Sleuth, he smells like shit. Oop, it's a red one. Alright, Pikachu. Esper. Pansage. Meryl. Got the yarn. I like the yarns, I collect those. But I have like a million of these already. Go to Charmander. Oops. So, jack shit and jack shit. We're 0 for 2 so far. Is Guardians Rising going to give us some better luck? Sudowoodo. I like his name. Sudowoodo with the cock block. Field Blower,
Choice Band. It's a pretty shitty card. It's a headband card. You get a headband. All right, and from the front, Mudbray. Slowpoke. Gonna suck his own tail. Maybe. I would. Goomy. Oh, it's another yarn Pokemon. I like them yarns. Rockruff. A Thalo. Hey, Thalo. A Whimsiscott. That's another uncommon. So far, all three of these have been uncommons. And what do we got for rare? A Salazzle. And a blue one. Sometimes you don't get the best of luck in Pokemon. But I have a good feeling about this one. Oh, and it did disappoint me. I opened it the wrong way. So, Staryu, Onix, Energy, Fairy, hey Fairy, Voltorb, Tangela, Charmeleon, uncommon, once again, and Beedrill. Fuck you, Beedrill. Trainer. Poliwhirl and a Pokedex. But you know, here at Pokenastic, we're not going to go out like that. We can't go out like failures. Terrible, terrible, terrible. We're going to open these two. I have these two, so booster packs I just bought. Target. XY Evolutions. Let's open them. Hopefully we get something. Blastoise. Energy, cut, double colorless. Wow, look at the miscut on that. How much at the bottom? How little at the top? A lot of these are just cut like shit. Metapod, same thing. Look at that. Cut terribly. Oh shit, I fucked up, but fuck yeah. Alright, we got that. Blastoise EX and Blastoise EX. So the other one was Porygon. And this one has no issue with the centering at all. Wonderful. And just for the heck of it, we're gonna open up this other one, like I said. Pokedex. Potion. Magmar. Seal. Charmander. Diglett. Drowsy. He's sleepy. Caterpie. Misty's determination. She's determined. What do we got? Farfetch'd. Well, Misty's determination is nice. Alright. Well, thank y'all for joining me. I hope y'all had a good time. So really, we got this and that. And of course, we got these. So, great cards. Anyways, y'all have a good time. Until next time.